Here's a prime example of why a DB needs to keep his shoulder square on a vertical stem. Once his shoulders become parallel to the sideline, he begins to crossover step and becomes too high. He's watching the quarterback, and if you watch the quarterback, you'll watch him make completions. He's late to snap down on the comeback.